Kyle Challenge 2019. Kyle. Nothing happened at all.
Ah, fucking hot in here, huh?
Hey everybody! Say I love Bailey Page on the count of three. One, two, three.
Fuck Bailey!
They said I love Bailey Page afterwards, okay? These people like me. Also, who is under that blanket? God, I can't believe it's over. That was such a shitty day. I'm so glad I'm home, bro. What is up?
Dude.
Oh my God.
I'm glad you're queer. I mean here.
Holy shit. Okay, I have the day off tomorrow. We gotta do something big. Like really big. Like really big.
Mouth, we need bread and cheese. Summertime is meant to fall in love. I could fall asleep and stare in your eyes. You're right by my side. Summertime is meant to fall in love. I wrote you a poem for your surprise. It's right by your side. Top off. When I'm not with you, I feel awful. She likes my ideas, she say I'm thoughtful.
Look,
I'm hers, I'm a little wet. It's because of you I can exist, I swear. I just don't wanna get my bro. This path is mine, I know.
This path is mine.
I'm asking for your love. Summertime is meant to fall in love. I could fall asleep and stare in your eyes, but dance all night. Summertime is meant to fall in love. I wrote you a poem for your surprise. Right by your side.
Always going out on the town, driving all over the fucking place, 150,000 miles. Are you kidding me? You fucking donut.
Pavement's hot as shit. We gotta go. Get in the goddamn water. Go. Run.
Let's go.
I missed.
Fucking piece of shit. You stupid hair.
My hoe got the dough. Show me what you got there.
Got my butt sauce.
That's good stuff.
It's real good butt sauce.
Let's get a review. Eli's food review.
Tastes like butt sauce.
Skills boy. Ah!
Your mask.
Having a pretty good day so far. Gonna go hit the Chili Chowder Fest next.
This shit's really boring. Why don't we talk about what's cuter? Cats or dogs?
You know what's cuter? Your what? Butt.
Ain't got body roll, huh? Don't give fuck my nose, huh? Ain't like fuck my nose, huh? And my car my load.
talking to me.
I told you not to clog God's toilet.
I'm Justin Timberlake, no paparazzi.
What do you got on your face?
I'm hanging on my face.
Who are you? Are you my dad?
You beautiful man.
Home is where the heart is. Now, I know a lot about my heart and what it tells me on a regular basis. My heart practically controls my every move. Sometimes it's a blessing, sometimes a curse. I wouldn't have it any other way. But lately, among other things, I've been thinking a lot about my home. It confuses my heart, as I believe neither one of us are 100% sure of the exact location of home. Is it where I grew up with my mother and my sisters? Is it within the four walls that I share with my current girlfriend and best friend? Is it within old friends' heads when they lay down at night? Or maybe the new ones? I've thought long and hard on this, and I know people close to me have noticed that something is on my mind. And to all of you, I want to say this. I believe my heart is my home. I believe the thing that drives me is also the thing that brings me safe haven, whether I'm surrounded by loved ones, all by myself, in the comfort of my own bed, or on a cold, hard floor. I believe always that whether it be my heart or my home or one and the same, that I should always invite those who wish to cross paths inside, to laugh, to learn, to let go of grievances and be the most human they can. To 47 Union Street, and 5 Maple Street, and 60 Pine Hill Drive, and 113 Lake Avenue, and everywhere in between, and their inhabitants, and to the ones to come, you get just as much credit as I do for building my home, my heart. And for that, you will never not hear Bailey Page say, "Welcome to my home." How much longer will you be afraid to share your home with someone you care for, or maybe just want to take a chance on? Open your mind and your heart. Open your home.